for that, I have to say. And I think that is the right thing to do. I have to be honest here, I love a bit of airbrushing. And you've made me feel really shallow.
No, I'm with you. I love the airbrushing. I love when they stand there and they go, it's fine, we'll smooth it all out. And I go, go for your lining. Rub it all out.
We've got our makeup on today, girls. If we were in, I mean, maybe you do, but would you?
But everyone has their best side, like don't they?
No, I'm unrecognisable.
But if you were going to a wedding as a guest at a wedding, you'd want to look your best.
Of course.
You know, whereas you're slobbing about at home, as I will be slobbing about at home at the most. I mean, I look a total bag of spanners. I don't put on any makeup. Oh my God, I would frighten the children. And I'm more than happy to go out and do that. It really doesn't bother me at all. Because I suppose for me, I knew at an early age that I was never going to get the boyfriend or get the job because of my looks. Because I couldn't compete, you know, and you have to be realistic about that. You know, I knew that when, you know, whoever handed out the bag of talents, you know, it wasn't looks for me.
It's never stopped you with the boys, has it? Listening to this.
No, because what I'm saying, it's not just about looks. No. I wasn't saying that for a sort of sympathy, but it's because I thought I've got other things.
Yeah. Oh, brilliant thing to teach to your kids. You know, that's the thing that's important.
And real confidence with that as well. I mean, you're saying that, but you are a very confident person in your core, which I think, I mean, we've only just really properly got to know each other today, but I feel the same of you. You've got a confident core and other stuff spins around.
And it's so funny that you say that as well, because when I first started on this job, I used to pretend I was you. Because
I am flattered.
I did, because I'd be sitting here panicking, thinking, I don't know what to do. What would Kaye Adams do? And do you know, it's
going to
be...
Get that on a T-shirt.
Do you know, I will. I'm going to get that on a T-shirt.